Snug.
Snug.
Good morning.
Oh!
Good morning. Okay. Is that a cover?
Oh no!
Okay. Yeah. I just can't get back to sleep, that's all. I'm not going to work now, fuck that. Only when I said I'd go to bed earlier, I didn't know I'd go at fucking half 5. Yeah, then I'll get there in like an hour to get everything prepped, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah,
it's
at my face, so you wouldn't
have to
do that.
Nice. Mm-hmm. I just tried playing tickle monster with him and that, but he doesn't love me
enough.
Yeah, he's just shouting at me to go away.
No,
you actually, no, no, you're awake, baby. Bring your drink, okay?
Oh, is that a bit of...
No, don't, you just have a fresh one. I might just lie on the sofa and watch TV for a bit, though, because I can't lie on Ethan's bed particularly.
You dare.
You're going to be going over now. Oh, no, you and my breath are out, I think.
I'm just a bit...
Why has he didn't come so close to you, though?
Because he has his legs all back around my neck and stuff. It's sweet.
Oh, thanks. 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 It's only goodbye, Daddy, isn't it? Can I bring a drink in a few minutes, okay? Has he been fanning out the door, or do you want to leave it open, or...?
He'll get up and close it anyway. Do you know how he does it?
No.
He gets up because it's quite stiff and he turns around backwards. He uses his bum. Like, he does it backwards all the time.
That's cute though, isn't it?
It's really sweet.
Right, I'll bring in the sausage on you just in a little bit. Is that okay?
Thank you.
I love you.
Love you.
This is nice seeing you a bit before I go.
Hmm.
You sleep alright?
Yeah, I think so. I'm never like. When he knows it, so I don't always go back to sleep. It's difficult.
No, I know.
I
think it depends how the night was before sometimes.
Mm.
Because we both fell asleep quite early, like 9:30, 9, you'll be.
Mm.
Or 10-ish, you know.
Mm.
And he was bad last night. He wasn't bad last night. He wasn't. Just last night,
yeah.
It was like 4 times every 2 hours. It's 10:30, 12:30, 2:30, and he came Stephen in at 5:30.
Yeah.
But the first 2 times, he was dry as a bone, so we just give him the juice.
We just give him less juice as well than
I do when I pour. It's weird, when I pour it out the bottle, I only pour them a half.
Yeah.
When I make them to bring them up, I make them full. Maybe it's just like natural habit of making them like that. Hey, I love you, baby.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.